It is dark outside. Night has fallen. Tonight is the fourth night of Hanukkah. The fourth day begins at evening. And as the sun sets, the second day of Christmas begins. The first day of Christmas began last night on Christmas Eve and lasted all through this day. About half an hour ago, while it was still light, I had a visit from my neighbors, which was very pleasant. It is a commandment, you know, that you shall love your neighbor as yourself. I still can't believe I shaved off all the scraggly hairs. Now, it's clean. There's just this little raggedy bush here that needs to be trimmed. But it's also clean here. I have gone through one lemon with two splashes of tequila. And I'm now on my third potion, you see. You see the lemon? You can see how it obscures. The tequila itself is clear, but the lemon obscures it. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy winter. And in seven more days, Happy New Year. I am happy. Last night, a woman asked me out for dinner. Now, I think she's a little bit older than I am. I'm not sure, but she's about my age. And she's been a friend of the family for many years. And she and I have kind of, every time we meet at the family gatherings, we tend to sit together and talk and catch up on what's new. But last night she said, "Would you like to go out to dinner with me?" "Would I? Where would you like to go?" "Oh, I know this place. It's called the Old Venice. It's in a part of town called Point Loma." But she made it clear it has to be Dutch treat. I'm not allowed to pay for her. And even though she asked me, she's not allowed to pay for me. We're just gonna go out to dinner. It's been a while since I've had the pleasure of having dinner with a lady.